I am known from Philadelphia, but I live in Los Angeles, so it's actually quite warm. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
You have indeed.
Thank you, man. Anything for you.
Sense of forward. Yeah, a lot of people think about it.
Just to make sure we're still there.
Is Mark the goalkeeper?
Uh-huh. Or the other one?
By the way, there's a nightmare.
Oh, I'm sure.
This is Jake.
Oh, no, absolutely. Yeah, so I'm just
line up, Rob.
About 10, 15 years, maybe.
10? Goodness, you must have been crawling. Yeah. I'm still enjoying it.
Yeah.
Emma.
Hello. So, where do you play?
Like centre back.
So, did you always play?
Yeah, definitely. I played
since
I was about 5 or 6.
Did you play at school?
Hello.
Lovely. Thank you. So, do you live quite locally?
Yeah, I live about 45 minutes away. Not too bad.
Yeah. What's
about
you?
Rosie. Rosie, I live quite close. I didn't, but I moved closer just to play for Wrexham and for work as well.
So these are the plans for the new stands. This is the big development. So this is the Racecourse Ground, is the oldest thing, as you can see on this picture here. So that'll bring the capacity of the stadium up to 16,000. And the point of every fine is that they do. I don't know if it's
different colour.
Yeah.
I'm
not sure if I'm